Sarah Tansey lived her dream in the rising of 16, at Easter time 100 years ago, when she answered Ireland's call as a rebel riser fall in gunfire with the Dublin GPO. And the randy dash she wore was a scarf like none before, honouring the spirit of 16. And her fiddle graced the morn with the new republic born, and its proclamation set the scene. Randy da, randy da, everybody wave your randy da. It's the symbol of the free, uniting you and me. Here's to Ireland and the freedom, randy da. So beyond all right or wrong, let us honour them in song, the rebel men and women of 16. Led by Pearson Connolly, fought and died for liberty. We remember when we waved the randy da. Randy da, randy da, everybody wave your randy da. It's a symbol of the free, uniting you and me. Here's to Ireland and the freedom, randy da. So if you love old Ireland, shake your neighbour's hand. Everybody wave your randy da. It's a symbol of the free, uniting you and me. Here's to Ireland and the freedom, randy da. Randy da, randy da, everybody wave your randy da. It's a symbol of the free, uniting you and me. Here's to Ireland and the freedom, randy da. Randy da, randy da, it's a symbol of the free, uniting you and me. Here's to Ireland and the freedom, randy-da. Here's to Ireland and the freedom, randy-da. Here's to Ireland and the freedom, randy-da.